again, YouTubers! This is Carrie Mac coming back at you with another reaction video. Sorry. Someone told me that I have to be more energetic when I do these videos, so here I am being energetic. Anyway, enough nonsense. Got a couple more, actually quite a few of these Modest Mouse videos I gotta go through, so we're gonna do another one of those today. Hope you guys like Modest Mouse, because I got a bunch that I gotta go through, so here we are. This one is one I also haven't heard of. The only video I could find on it was one with lyrics, so that should be pretty cool. I'll be able to watch the lyrics and you know, see what it says as I'm watching the video, so it should be pretty fun. This one is called Spitting Venom, so let's give it a shot, see what's going on. Alrighty. Gotta put both earphones in because I'm old. Okay, here we go. Ready? 1, 2, 3.
If the damp gave us a roadmap, then we'd know just where to go. Now let it drop. Let it all drop. Let it all drop. I let it all fall off. Well, you were talking soda pop. You talking quite a lot. The opinions that I do not give, the opinions I ain't got. So let it drop.
Let it all drop.
Let it all drop.
Let it all drop.
Let it all fall off.
This is pretty groovy. I like this.
Well, you were spitting venom at most everyone you know. If you truly knew the gravity, you'd know which way to go. Well, let it drop. Let it all drop. Let it all drop.
Good advice.
I'll let it all fall off. My ears were pressing firmly right against your mouth to hear. When you tried to spit them out, your words were not so clear. Now drop.
Cool. Good advice, though. I mean, something bothering you. It seems like everybody's just, you know, right on the cusp of having to spew out their anger. Like, it's pointless. All you do is just upset other people.
Then you know just where to go. So we carry all the groceries in while hauling out the trash. And if this doesn't make us motionless, I do not know what cancel to say. What
let it all drop. Let it all drop. Oh, let it all fall off. Let it drop. Let it all drop. Let it all drop.
One, two.
Oh, let it all fall off.
Oh, wow. Throwing a random horn there. That's pretty cool. Little trumpet solo. Not often you see a rock song with a trumpet solo. Not since Cake, which I love Cake. If you don't know who Cake is, look them up. They rock. Most underrated band of the 90s. Like the more, the songs are a little more produced, you know. They really spent some time on, made it sound really good. This, I like this better. That was pretty good. I like that better. That was nice. There you go. That was Modest Mouse, and the song was called Spitting Venom. I liked it. It was pretty cool. A little bit repetitive toward the end, but, you know, that's just that's a staple of hit songs. You gotta, or even, you know, trying to get a hit song is you gotta keep hammering that chorus in, that, you know, that chord progression. It's just, you know, songwriting, which is, it's just cool. I mean, the cool thing about it is, you know, when you do have that repetitive rhythm over and over again, or you have, you know, that repetitive pattern over and over again, chord progression, throwing in little things here and there just to kind of, you know, break it up and make it, you know, more interesting, and it, you know, keeps the listener's attention. You know, like the little or the trumpet solo, things like that. You know, it was, yeah, it's very well done, very well produced, a good song. Anyway, so there it is. That's another Modest Mouse video. That was called Spitting Venom. And I'm Carrie Mack. If you like what you saw, you think I do good videos, then subscribe, please. Like, share, subscribe, all that other crap they say. I haven't really gotten any kind of other social media so far as, you know, as Carrie Mack. So I may do that sometime in the future, but right now I only have like 8 subscribers, so I'm not even, you know, in the running for doing anything like that. But like I said, if you like me, you know, tell your friends about me, get more suggestions coming. I love doing this. This is a lot of fun. And from what I've read the comments, you guys like watching me, you know, as an old guy, react to new music. So anyway, I appreciate you watching, and this is Carrie Mack. Bye.